Hey everyone, it's Kaylee. This is the second video on greatest common factor. We're going to learn a new method for finding the greatest common factor of two numbers by using prime factorization. Make sure you already know how to do prime factorization before we start this video. Let's go! Just like finding our LCM, we can write the question as GCF of 24 and 32. Now this is asking us, what is the greatest common factor of 24 and 32? But instead of listing out all the factors for 24 and 32, we can start with prime factorization trees. So let's make our tree for 24. So our tree for 24 starts with a 2 and a 12. And 12 turns into 2 and 6, and 6 turns into 2 and 3. So I can write 24 is equal to 2 times 2 times 2 times 3. Awesome. Let's do the same thing now for 32. So we have 32 starts with 2 and 16. 16 gives us 2 and 8. 8 gives us 2 and 4, and 4 gives us 2 and 2. So I can also write 32 here is equal to 2 times 2 times 2 times 2 times 2. Okay, so now we're going to take a look at these lists, our factors here for 24 and 32, and we're going to find all of the matching factors. So I have a 2 right here, and I have a 2 right here. And I have a 2 here, and a 2 there. And a 2 here, and a 2 here, and then I have a 3, which is not here, and these extra 2s I don't have over here. So my matching factors are these 3 2s. So I can say my greatest common factor of 24 and 32 is going to be the product, so multiplication, of my matching factors here, which is 2 times 2 times 2. Now, why does this work? Well, I know that this 2 here is divisible into 32 and 24 because they both have it in their list. And I know that this next 2 here also goes into 24 and 32. And I know the product as well because I have it here with a multiplication sign and here with a multiplication sign. And I know that this last 2 is also divisible into 24 and 32 by the same logic. It's here in my list of factors, and it's able to be multiplied by the other 2 factors. So while I know that this 1 2 is divisible into 24 and 32, these 3 2s are also divisible into 24 and 32 and are the greatest number that's divisible in 24 and 32. So if I do my multiplication here, 2 times 2 is 4, times 2 is equal to 8. So 8 is the greatest common factor of 24 and 32. This one says find the greatest common factor of 88 and 68. So we could solve this one by listing out each factor for 88 and 68 and then find the largest matching factor between them. Let's start by listing the factors of 88. So of course we have 1 times 88, and we have 2 times 44, and what else? Not 3, but 4. 4 times 22. Okay, are there any more? Does 5 go into 88? No. Does 6? No. 9? No. 8. 8 does, right? 8 times 11. Okay. So what about 9? No. 10? No. Okay, I'm going to call this list good for now for 88. And now let's come over here and do the same thing for 68. Or can you think of another method that doesn't involve a bunch of division? Yeah, prime factorization. So let's make our prime factor tree for 88. So we know 2 goes in there 44 times, and 2 goes into 44 22 times, and 2 goes into 22 11 times, and that's all we got because 11 is a prime number, so we can say 88 is equal to 2 times 2 times 2 times 11. Okay, now we can do the same thing for 68. 68, our tree here, we have 2 and 34. And 34, we have 2 and 17. And that's it because 17 is also a prime number. So for 68, we have 2 times 2 times 17. So what's my next step? Yep, I got to find my matching factors here. So it looks like this one, I got a 2 right here. And I got a 2 right here. And here is another 2, which matches here. And then I have a 2 here, but no more 2s. I just got my prime 17 and my 11. So it looks like I only have 2 matching factors. So I know I take the product of those 2. So my greatest common factor of 88 and 68 is going to be equal to 2 times 2 is equal to 4. Wow, so much easier than doing all of that arithmetic. So now we know the faster way to find the greatest common factor is using prime factorization and finding those matching factors. Let's watch the next video to learn how to find the greatest common factor of 3 numbers. See you there! Hey, hey.